So I have told you that the position operator means multiplication by x, and how the momentum operator px is defined, you have already studied it. So here the operator x hat means multiplication by x, and you know the operator px hat is equal to minus I h cross d dx. Here I have not taken del del x because this is one dimensional case, so del is just replaced by d. And now we will find this commutator of x hat with px. And for finding this commutator, let us consider any function of x, let us say psi of x. So let psi of x be any function of x. For calculation, we assume it. Then if we will assume that psi of x is any function of x, then if we will operate this operator, that is commutator of x hat with px hat on the function psi of x, what will be this? You know from the definition of commutator that this commutator will be actually what? This will be x hat px hat minus px hat x hat and psi of x. And as I have told you, this operator x hat means simply multiplication by position coordinate x. So this is simply x times px hat minus px hat times x psi of x. Now we know this operator px hat is equal to this much. So let us substitute the meaning of the momentum operator in this expression. So what will be this? This will be minus I h cross x d dx psi of x minus I h cross d dx x psi of x. Here I have operated both of the parts of the operator on the function psi of x separately. Now let us simplify this expression. This is just a very simple expression. You can easily simplify it. So what will be this? This is minus I h cross x d psi dx. And here minus will be plus. This is I h cross d dx. See here. Here x is inside the operator, so this will be simply d dx x times psi. Now this is minus I h cross x d psi dx plus I h cross. See here, here is actually the product of two functions x and psi. So let us differentiate by the rule of differentiation of product of two functions. So what will be this? This will be x times d psi by dx plus plus psi at dx, dx will be 1. So this is simply psi. And you can see this plus I h cross x d sub by dx will be cancelled out. So let us write it minus I h cross x d psi dx plus I h cross x d psi dx plus I h cross psi. So you can see this, these two terms will cancel out, and our result is what? Our result is I h cross psi of x. And what is the LHS? You can see that this is simply the commutator of x hat with px hat psi of x, and this is what? This is equal to I h cross psi of x. You can see the function psi of x is just unchanged in the RHS. So this operator means this. Therefore, we can see the commutator of position operator x hat with momentum operator px hat is equal to I h cross. This is a most important result. In different examinations, you will see that objective questions are asked to you directly on this concept. So this is the commutator of x with px. Now from this result, we can draw some extra results which are also very important. So let us now see the other commutation relations. So the other commutation, in other commutation relations, we will see at first in number, you can say this is number A of 1. We have to find the commutator of x hat square with px, px hat. We can evaluate this commutator by the application of the above result in short steps, not in rigorous method. You can write it as x hat times x hat, px hat, px hat. Now use the property which I have mentioned above in this lecture. Here this commutator can be written by the law of distributivity as what? This will be written as commutator of x with px times commutator of x plus x hat times commutator of x hat with px hat. And as we have just calculated this commutator x hat with px hat, what is this? This is actually I h cross. And as I have mentioned you that this operator, position operator x hat, is nothing. This is simply multiplication by the position coordinate x. So this will be x, and plus this is x times I h cross. So what is this? This is simply, you can see, this is 2 I h cross x. So you can write the commutator of x hat square px hat is equal to 2 I h cross x. This is another important commutator. Now in the similar manner, we can evaluate the another commutator which is also very important. You can evaluate x hat cube px. How we can evaluate it? Write it in this way. This is x hat square px. And again, use the property, that is distributive property of commutator, and from that property you may write it as x hat times commutator of x hat square px hat plus x hat px hat x hat square. You may write this x hat square at this place because this is just multiplication by x, so order does not matter here. So what will be this? Just we have calculated here that this commutator is equal to 2ih cross x, and this is just multiplication by x. So what will be this? This is x times 2ih cross x, and plus this is calculated just above. So this is ih cross, and this is x square. So you can see the sum of these two terms will be what? This will be equal to, therefore, commutator of x hat cube px hat is equal to 3ih cross x square. You have calculated the commutator of x with px, then x square with px, and then x cube with px. You can see, observe the above results. From these results, we can just write by induction what will be the general result for such commutator. You can easily write seeing or observing these results. So by induction we can write x hat to the power n px hat, commutator of x hat to the power n with px hat. What will be this? You can see the above result, and from the above result we can write it as, this is n I h cross x to the power n minus 1. Remember this most important result, and if you remember this result, you can write the commutator in this form easily. So these were the commutation relation with of x with px. Now just like this, we will find some more commutation relation of position and momentum operators. So let us find the commutator of operator x hat with px hat square. We can find it again by the use of above results, so there is no general method required here. So what will be this? This is x hat px hat square, and you can write it x hat px hat times px hat. Again, use the distributive property here too, and from that property you may easily write it as the commutator of x hat with px hat times px hat plus px hat times commutator of x hat with px hat, and we have just calculated this commutator. What is this? This is actually ih cross, and write this operator px hat as just px hat. And this is again ih cross, so this is ih cross px hat, and so this is simply 2ih cross px hat. So you may write that commutator of x hat with px hat square is equal to this much. And if you will write the meaning of this operator px hat, what will be then? This will be actually x hat px hat square equal to. You know this operator px hat is what? Actually, this is minus ih cross d dx. So what will be this? This is, this will be minus I square, and that will be plus 1, and so this is 2h cross square d dx. But you should remember this commutator in this form. This is more important because we always remember this operator, and whenever needed we will put the meaning of px hat. So this is the most important result, or easier to remember. So we have calculated this commutator. Now we have we can write the commutator in by induction in the similar form. So similarly, you can write x commutator of x hat with px hat cube. See the above result. When there was px hat square, then result was 2ih cross px hat. Now here the power on px hat is 3, so what will be our result? The result will be actually 3ih cross px square, px hat square. And so by induction we can write, so by induction you can easily write that the commutator of x hat with px hat to the power n is equal to what? This will be n I h cross px hat to the power n minus 1. And remember this last result, you can write any above result when n is given. Now we want to find another most important commutator of position and momentum operator. So what is this commutator? Let us write to find commutator of x with py. Actually py hat is the momentum operator associated with the y component of momentum. and position is again x. So now, as I have not calculated the commutation relation like this, so we must follow the general process, and for this we will again consider a function of x, let us say psi of x, and solve to find this commutator. So let us write commutator of x with py is operated on the function psi of x. And what will be this? You know from the definition, this is simply x hat py hat minus py hat x hat psi of x. Now write the meaning of these operators. X hat is simply multiplication by x, and this is minus I h cross d dy. So, or you may write del del y. So this is minus x I h cross del psi of x by del y and minus I h cross del del y del del y x psi. And you can see that this is minus I h cross x del psi by del y and plus, here x will be treated constant, so this will be out of the operator, and this will be plus I h cross del psi by del y, and these two terms will be cancelled out, and so our result is what? Commutator of x with py is equal to 0. And in similar manner, we can show that the commutator of x with pz is also 0. I am just writing it here. Similarly, you can write that commutator of x hat with pz hat is equal to 0. And now I am just going to write some more commutation relation of position. So you can see the another commutation relation. We know that commutator of any operator with itself is 0. So commutator of x with x will be 0. Commutator of y with y will be 0. Commutator of z with z will be 0. And likewise, commutator of px with px will be 0. And commutator of py with py will be 0. Commutator of pz with pz will be 0. This is just a common fact which I have already mentioned in the property. Now we have to find another important commutation relation, that is कम्यूटेटर ऑफ ऑपरेटर पी एक्स विथ पी वाई विल बी व्हाट. दिस इज ए जनरल प्रॉब्लम, सो विल फॉलो द जनरल रिजल्ट. सो लेट अस कंसिडर अगेन ए फंक्शन ऑफ एक्स दैट इज साई ऑफ एक्स एंड ऑपरेट दिस ऑपरेटर कम्यूटेटर ऑफ पी एक्स हैट विथ पी वाई हैट ऑन द फंक्शन साई ऑफ एक्स. यू नो दिस फ्रॉम द डेफिनेशन ऑफ कम्यूटेटर, दिस विल बी पी एक्स हैट टाइम्स पी वाई हैट माइनस पी वाई हैट टाइम्स पी एक्स हैट साई. And this is simply px hat py hat psi minus py hat px hat psi. And what will be this? If we will substitute the meaning of these operators, what will be this? This will be simply I h cross del del x I h cross del del y. You know here is minus and here is also minus, so that minus minus will be plus, and this is operated on the function psi, and minus here is I h cross del del y I h cross del del x and psi. And this will be what? This is actually I square is minus 1, so this is minus h cross square del 2 psi by del x del y, and here minus minus will be plus, so this is h cross square del 2 psi by del y del x, and actually this is equal to 0. Why? Because you know psi is an exact differential, so this del 2 psi by del x del y is simply equal to del 2 psi by del y del x. So our final result is what? This is px hat py hat, commutator of px hat with py hat, this is equal to 0. And in similar manner, you can see that the commutator of any momentum operator with a particular component of momentum with another component of momentum will be 0. So you can write the commutator of px hat with pz hat will be also 0, and commutator of py hat with pz hat will be also 0. I am just writing it on the basis of this result. So these were some commutation relations on the position operator and momentum operator. In the next lecture of this topic, we will see the commutation relation between momentum operator and Hamiltonian operator.